Gaming gamers here, and I'm gonna show you what investments to do during the Carniball event. As you see, during Carniball right now, into the masquerade part, they are going out many players that are gonna go with their prices on a very, very low prices, guys. As you see, today it's the Muriel player. I just managed to take one win, and I didn't find that player, but here we go at the main. I've played the Spain section because I actually had four masters of Spain, and I actually took Kepa. I took Kepa, and Inaki Williams is coming soon. In 1 week, even Inaki Williams is gonna come. So let's get to our investment part. The first time, this is the team that I am using for the Carniball event there. Now let's go at my players. And as you see, these are the players that I actually invested in. Let's filter. Derby, Colosseum, and Carniball are all investments. As you see, guys, I've invested on all of these players. Now, why did I actually invest on Murata? Well, this player, you can actually find them for 113Q, and I'm gonna go and show you right now. Let's go at the market. As you see, and this guy, Muriel, in fact, I snipped all of the Muriels that I've got. Let's see him right here. All of this here, all five, I snipped them for 95,000 coins. So guys, be careful, go into that market and invest until this time. It's the best thing you can do. So now I'm gonna show you our Murata. If you put under 120Q there, you will find a lot of them. As you see, a lot of them on 115,000, you can find a lot of them, guys. But right now, I am going to invest onto the 88 Muriel. Because under the price of 100Q, if you can snip him, it's gonna be a fantastic player. Here, I lost one. Let's get this guy, let's get this guy, let's get this guy. Please tell me that I got him. Please tell me that I got him. And yes, as you saw, guys, your purchase price is just 92,000 coins. As you see, you can actually snip these players. You can actually snip them for just 92,000 coins. And even for 85,000 if you got a little bit of luck. No, I didn't have the luck into this time. This guy is bought. Yeah, but as you see, it doesn't tell that, but it's actually bought. So, yep, guys, as you see, I snipped them for just 92,000 coins. And you can all do this thing, guys. You can all do this. You can all snip them for under 100,000 coins. And I'm telling you, this is the best time to invest.